What's up, guys? This is Disposable 762, and today we're bringing you a review of the Glock 17. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up, guys? This is Disposable 762, and today it's a rainy day, and I can't get out and shoot or anything like that, but I wanted to get y'all a video, and this video is going to be about the Glock 17. It's a Gen 2 model. And let's do a safety check for all the safety sallies out there. So there you go. I really, really, really enjoy Glock pistols, guys. They are my favorite. I've had 1911 SIGs and all, but you know, you just can't. I don't know, it just can't beat a Glock for some reason. The things I like about the Glock is, if it's cocked, that trigger will be forward. You know that gun is cocked just by looking at it. You ain't gotta check the chamber or anything. You know that it's cocked. Takedown Glock is real simple. First, the trigger has to be depressed. Give it about an eighth of an inch clearance right here. Take the other two fingers, thumb, and index finger on the other hand, and push down on the slide, and there she comes right off. This weighs almost nothing. This here is something that people don't realize. This is the safety of the Glock right there. This does not move unless it's connected to the trigger. It's the trigger bar. And it does not move unless you want it to fire. Unless you want the trigger to move, it's not going to move. This little safety plastic piece right here, that keeps the trigger from falling or moving if it's dropped. That's the only reason why that's there. When you're ready to squeeze the trigger, this has to be depressed along with the trigger, and you hardly even notice that it's there, guys. So real quick, I'm gonna take it apart and show you. And really, the only thing you need is the flat tip screwdriver. I hope this goes well. I'm looking over a camera trying to do this. You want to press this spring right here and move that out of the way. Keep your finger over that, because this here is your firing pin, and this is your extractor spring. Then, I didn't even take the barrel out. No big deal. Pull the extractor out. Press the safety, pull the extractor out. And I like calling it a safety. I probably Glock's got another name for it, but that's what I call it. And there she is right there. So what happens is, the firing pin sitting in here like that, and that joker is not going to move until it's depressed. And it works really good, guys. I mean, it's an ingenious idea, and it works so good that everybody's copying it. So but this is the Glock 17.
Just a real quick,
take down a Glock, replace it, fix it with just a screwdriver. And that's one thing about the Glock that I like, similar like to an AK-47. It's easy, it's simple, anybody can do